How's everybody doing? It's good to be back at the Guild Theater. We're the Anthony Aria Band, and we are stoked to open up the night for you.
They chase what they never could have.
Thank you very much. That's a song of mine called Jade. I'm gonna be recording that real soon for a fourth album. And there's something from my last one. This is called LA Boy. Starting something new for a while. feeling, guys? We are really stoked to be back here at the Guild Theater. Like I mentioned, we're just about to record an album, and this is a song of mine called Give Me Some Bread, America, that's going on there.
Some bread.
Let's go, give me some bread. Thank you. Well, you ready to rock with us a little bit? When you're feeling low, but you don't feel good when you're all alone. Oh, baby, won't you look? Thank you very much. Everybody, that's Craig Underwood on the drums. We got Mr. David DeSilva on the bass guitar, everybody. Mitch Terry on guitar. And my name's Anthony Arya. We are really stoked to be here today. Thank you. Kicking things off with Cornbrew today. I'm very excited. Thank you for hanging out. Well, you know, we couldn't get through this set with that little David Bowie tonight, so. All those first songs were tunes of mine, but here's something you'll recognize. Thank you. what's your name? Yeah. How we feeling tonight? Play a new one for you, is that all right? This is a song called Milkman. Thank you for indulging us. Well, we got time for one more song for you guys. We just want to say thank you so much to the Guild Theater. Thank you to Cornbread. You guys excited for Cornbread tonight? I'm going to be hanging out there with you, enjoying the show. We got one more for you. It's called Ballad of Eugene.
One, two, three. Eugene. catch a glimpse through the window of your part of fear and the shadow of a crown atop Mr. Eugene. Oh yeah, Eugene, I'm burning all through the night. Eugene, I'm rolling all this loaded dice. Eugene, thank you, Gil Theater. Thank you, everybody.